top of the highest tree. The wind blew my hair and I felt so free. Then a magic moment changed my life.